A fire truck was severely damaged in a crash this morning after police say someone ran a red light. It happened at Bellwood and Bethalto Drives. That's in Bethalto, Illinois. The truck was headed to a call. We're told that truck is the department's first line of defense. They only have one other pumper truck. The city has not said how they plan to replace the damaged truck.